What went through your mind when you heard about the indictment?
What really went through my mind was I was happy because it's been a year and 6 months. It was finally time for something to be done. It was a lot of emotion. I mean, I can't even explain it, but I was just happy.
Did you think this day would come?
I knew this day was coming, but I didn't know it would be this soon. But fighting and we kept posting, we kept sharing, so we knew it would come sooner or later.
You wanted to make sure that no one would forget your daughter?
Yeah. I had to because she was a one-year-old girl who didn't even get to live her life. I had to keep posting, keep sharing. I had to let them know who she was and where she was.
And tell me about her.
Okay, Jurayah was, she was, like I said, she was 1 year old when she died, but she was the happiest child. She was never just a crybaby. She was just always happy. You didn't have to worry about her just, you know, being a bad child. No, she was just the sweetest child ever.